Well, Mohammed Elbaradei has criticized US aggressive rhetoric against Iran's nuclear atomic fieldwork, saying he has no evidence that Iran is building nuclear weapons. In an interview with CNN, the director of the International Atomic Energy Agency said he does not have any information that there is a concrete active nuclear weapons program in Iran. He warned that any military force could spark a global conflagration. Elbaradei emphasized that working through creative diplomacy is the only solution to the Iranian case. His comments came as U.S. President George Bush and Vice President Dick Cheney have been sharply ramping up their rhetoric against Iran.